Welcome to Undiluted with Pat. It's my YouTube channel where I talk about everything. So today I'll be talking about natural skincare products for children. So I get a lot of mail. People call me. People ask me, Pat, what kind of cream are you using for your son? He's so fair. He's so yellow. And I'll be like, I don't use any special thing. I just use normal kids cream. And I'll be like, Pat, tell me the truth. Okay. So when I gave birth to my son, he was very yellow, but basically I used Johnson product, Johnson soap, Johnson baby cream, Johnson shampoo, Johnson conditioner, Johnson powder, everything was Johnson. I got a product that would last me for like 3 or 4 years. Yes, I can remember. I didn't buy them, it was a gift. So I got a product. So that was the product I was using for a long time for my son until 2018, January, February also, and the hematine was so high. So I have to stop using the Johnson product. Yes, this is part of the product I got there. This product is like 4 years now with me. But it has expired. This product expired 2018. But trust the African woman in me now. I can't just throw it away. And I'm using it on my hair, you know. So I'm not advising you to use expired product though. So I could not use it for my son again because it has expired. So I was just using oil for my hair. Yeah, that is being economical. So that is what I was using for my son for 3 years. They're using Vaseline. So this is, I'm not doing advert anyway, but it can still be advert. So this is Vaseline I'm using. I use for my son, and this is the medium size. You can get this medium size for 300, and I got this from H-Medics. So you can get it from any supermarket in Nigeria. And according to Nigerian women, they say the one that is odorless is the best one. So this one is odorless. This is 300 naira. For this, my son can use it for like 3 months. And this is just 300 naira. And this is another product I use for him again. This is 150. You can get it from a random shop anywhere. And he used this for like a month plus. Yeah. And for his soap, I use Dettol or Delta. But for now, there's no Dettol in the house. There's no Delta in the house, so this is Dettol. So this is basically what I use for him. And also shea butter. I always have shea butter in the house, so I use shea butter for him. So these are basically what I use for my son. He takes his bath in the morning and in the night, and when he's back from school. When he's back from school, he does not rub cream, just take his bath. So I don't use any special product for my son. I use the natural, I call this natural product, which women use for their children, which are not expensive. So I see no reason why I should go and buy a skincare product. I should go and buy a tuning cream for my son at the age of 4. That is so wrong. If he's 20 or 18 and above, he can choose whatever I want to do with his skin. But right now, this is what I use for him. Heaven bears me witness. So cheap, you know, with 150, with 1,000 dirhams, you can buy that big one to last you for a year. So I just use this product for my son, and his skin is very clean, it's very nice. And shea butter, always have that one at home. And palm kernel oil on his hair once in a while. I use for my own hair too. I have two at home because of my son. He can easily change the position. So, and they are so cheap. This is 150, this is 300. And they are so economical, and they are so affordable, and you can still have some little change for your piggy bank. Piggy bank. I say hi to my friends. Stop eating me. Hi.
Hi.
This is your body cream. This is your body cream.
Yes.
What of this?
My cream.
What of this?
My soap.
What of this?
Okay.
Give me high-five. Bye-bye. All the people asking for the product I've been using for my son, these are my secrets. Yes, and it's picky way fair. Picky way black, leave it. It's not, why would I not be buying for 5,000 naira cream for my son? When I can use that money, who's that money I put in his account? Anyway, and that is how far we can go on today's episode. If you have any question, anything you want me to talk about, you can just contact me or just send me comment message, and I will get back to you. Thank you for being part of this episode. I love you. I love Nigeria. God bless Nigeria.